And because I have this radical view that we ought to be free to exchange goods and services with other people, a certain former president nicknamed me Pat No Tariffs Toomey, which I'm pretty sure he intended as an insult. And I took as a great compliment.